Cole is here with one thought in mind.
Spear! Is this what he needs for the win?
How is Adam Cole going to remain alive?
Spear! It's all over but the counting.
This is a huge opportunity for Edge.
Edge did it! Edge did it!
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar!
Shawn Michaels' presence in this match instantly.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Stomping down. What's he gonna do? Oh, right to the shoulder. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Oh, Michaels caught him!
Good night!
Sweet chin music! Goes into the pin. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Gonna take more than that.
Back now inside the ring.
Woo-wee! He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Those non-stop blows.
Big time impact from way up high. Snapper takeover, followed by.
Chop.
And it's Kane answering back.
Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Big boot.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly suplex.
Kane going for an early pin.
And Shawn Michaels gets out quickly.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
The big red monster. Kane lifts him up. Got himself for the tombstone pile. Cover.
And another kick out.
And the Shawn Michaels legend grows.
Arenas around the world became filled with fire and despair when Kane appeared at...
Kane, uh-oh. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam.
Can he score the pin?
For him here tonight.
Hey, it could have been.
There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose.
A much needed big move.
Things just went from bad to worse for the Big Show.
Poor Giant. Gonna take more than that.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out. Spear. He just created a prime opportunity.
Now, Edge needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Fought up an elbow. Head crank. Quick cover from Edge.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Big Show got it there.
Big Show in full control.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
What a bully the Big Show is. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, my God. The world's largest athlete with the world's largest spear.
And a kick out.
Yeah, he's made a career of walking that edge, and he shows no signs of stopping.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, this isn't going to end well.
Big Show looks impressive tonight.
Absolutely.
Ever.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
Nicely done. He picks up the win. Big Show.
This match has begun in the supernatural power and wrath of...
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Woo-wee.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Face first. Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Long distance drop.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this.
What a win for Batista.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista!
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Matt Riddle, such a versatile competitor, a one-of-a-kind athlete. His transition from MMA to sports entertainment has been nothing short of an impressive journey.
And in the other corner is John Cena, a legend in this business whose accomplishments in and out of the WWE ring are so impressive, he's become a global star.
But when he comes home to WWE, Cena...
Uh-oh, Riddle.
Whoa, he works his way out.
Here's Cena.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Here's Cena. Into the canvas for the Attitude Adjustment.
Look at a standing there, perhaps.
Try for it early.
He's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh, guys. It's coming. Here it is.
Shot the Antoine Cole.
He could do it here.
Kurt Angle has created so many historical moments throughout his decorated career. A victory tonight would be another prestigious accolade for the multi-time world champion and Olympic gold medalist.
And you have Eddie Guerrero, whose passion for winning is so great, there's no limit to what he's willing to do to capture victory. Nothing can stop it.
That's right. Not even the rules could stop him. Not even the referee. Not even the fans. He'll do anything to win.
Controlling the tempo. Here's Eddie Guerrero in full control. And here's Eddie Guerrero controlling the tempo.
What have we got here?
German suplex. Down to the floor.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Back in from the floor.
History has shown Eddie Guerrero is difficult to defend against. You're talking about a firestorm of aerial attacks and Eddie's ability to maintain a vertical base at all times. And Corey, that's just the beginning.
Yeah, Eddie keeps opponents guessing thanks to his mastery of the Lucha Libre style. When you think Eddie's going one way, he changes direction and goes another.
Boy, oh, European uppercut.
Hit the mark with that one. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Eddie Guerrero strutting his stuff.
To Corey's point about Eddie's changing direction, it's easier said than done, but it's important to try and contain Eddie to the mat, especially given how quickly he can build up speed to launch an attack.
Absolutely, Michael. If a superstar can keep Eddie Guerrero grounded and dictate the pace of the match, they may stand a chance against Latino Heat.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Looking to catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Setting him up for the... He's looking a little off balance.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Stomping down.
Kurt Angle showing why he's...
Here we go, Kurt Angle with the cover.
Did he get him?
Ah, kick out from Eddie Guerrero.
Not yet.
Oof.
Ah, kick right to the gut. Slap. Head crank.
What does Eddie Guerrero need to do now?
Man, he's looking off his game now.
Eddie Guerrero with a well-timed shot.
Oh, what a forearm.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Got the leg.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Boom!
Right between the eyes. Overhand right lands.
Back now inside the ring.
What's he got in mind?
Huge overhead belly to belly.
He goes for the cover.
One, two,
he gets the shoulder up before three.
Yeah, he always brings that Latino heat.
It's getting warm in here.
Oh, look
Look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing. He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Man, oh man.
Jeff Hardy is one of the most accomplished daredevil high flyers to ever grace a WWE ring. There is no limit to what he is willing to do or the punishment he is willing to take to snag the win tonight.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well, are you not entertained?
Uncork the big punch.
Sheamus losing that fiery temper.
He's looking relentless.
Just ruthless.
Sheamus with the cover.
And Jeff Hardy forces his way out of the pin.
Not yet.
Any way you look at it, Sheamus has the power and ferocity of a.
Here we go! Awe-inspiring power by the Celtic Warrior.
High cross. This may very well be it. And Sheamus is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Maybe Jeff Hardy needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to.
Roman Reigns is an
He is in complete control.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
What a dive. That should do it, Cole.
Spear!
That was vicious.
And into a quick cover is Roman Reigns.
One, two.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Still a lot more fight left.
Ooh, what impact.
Bringing it back between the ropes. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
For WWE superstars, getting to compete here among the best of the best is a dream come true. Roman Reigns, in the prime of his career, had to make the gut-wrenching choice to relinquish the Universal title and step away for an extended hiatus in 2018. Now that he's returned, it's so good.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. Well measured.
Oh, my lord.
Strike right.
Good night. He has something big planned.
Wow, what impact. Big boot.
The big dog claiming his yard.
It is all going his way right about now.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Edge in quite a bind.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Spear!
Edge looking for the victory here.
Roman Reigns' chances just went from bad to worse.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
Piercing.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Down to the floor.
Lights out. DDT connects.
With a wicked spear.
That's gotta be it.
Two, three.
Edge wins.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
The ultimate opportunist figure out.